About 88% of the ocean has been polluted by plastic debris and man-made products. The severe pollution brings about an unprecedented crisis to marine life and whole environmental system. Our team would like to introduce a machine that can automatically collect trash and plastic debris floating inside a water body, Samara Square. We are inspired by three different creatures which have their own unique strategy to survive in nature. First, Samara, which is known as maple seed. Maple seed is a kind of fruit which is well-shaped, making it possible to fly while falling from the top of the tree. We find out that the properties of maple seed may serve as a feasible way to collect floating trashes. Inspired by the mechanism of Samara, we invert the way it flies to the ground. Instead, we make it come up to the ocean surface by buoyancy. With the special shape of its wings, Samara Square is able to spin up to the ocean surface vertically. Second, Nautilidae. The animal adjusts its buoyancy, either removing liquid from its chambers or allowing water from the blood in the siphuncle to slowly refill the chambers. By using this feature, Samara Square is able to adjust the buoyancy and keep itself balanced while floating in the water body. Third, baleen whales. These animals have no teeth. Instead, they filter the food from the sea through fringed brushes called baleen plates. When consuming water and fish, a baleen whale partially shuts its jaws and forces the water through the baleen, leaving the krill and fish on the inside of the filter for the whales to swallow. We implement this mechanism into our design by applying filters on the wings, which help collect microbeads. In the near future, we hope to expand the application of Samara Square to different areas, increase collecting efficiency, and extend the duration of service. In a combination of these creatures' specialized biological strategies, we have our Samara Square, a design device for our beloved ocean and the world. Our Formosa, our Samara.